Hello everyone. Efruzhu Cancer Carcinogenesis Theory loves one mutations group identity. Two inadequate energy, three chronic inflammation, four normal DNA suppression. Thank you very much.